Hello Hacktubers and welcome back to my channel. Today's video will be about this guy. A mini remote control submarine, fish tank, remote control boat with lights, children novelty toys, underwater toys. That says on the title. And yes, it's a mini. And it cost $9 from Aliexpress. There is a video. There it is, the submarine and fish tank. Subscribe to my channel, click the subscribe button and turn on the ring bell. Here it is. It's yellow, it's not black with red. Never mind. The package is a little destroyed, but the mini submarine, it's okay. Let's unboxing. It comes with a mini remote control. It works with two AAA batteries. There are a couple of models, like a boat, fish, submarine. And what is this? It's the same. Almost. This is the remote control. Let's check out that. At bottom there is a switch for powering off and on and off. If I need to put some batteries, it says two AAA batteries. Okay. To close it, screw that. It's working. Here it is. It's very small. Let's measure. It's around 80 millimeters by 20 millimeters. In package there is a 3 LR44 batteries that are needed for our mini submarine. I need to unscrew this micro. That is all. Small bird on my window that you hear it. And on a battery case there is a rubber band for protecting against water. And you can see that inside there is already inserted batteries. And now I'm gonna try it. next minute or so, you're gonna watch how I test the mini submarine from AliExpress that I got it from for $9, and it have a small cute remote control. Enjoy it! By the way, it's good to know that this thing, the batteries are last for about, I don't know, 5 minutes. So I spent 9 batteries, LR 44 batteries, 9 of them for around 15 minutes of fun. Maybe in future I will hack this thing and add a lipo battery with rechargeable mode. Thank you for watching. Please share, subscribe, and visit my channel page for more DIY videos. $9.